This is the guts of the operation. We are at the commissary in East Baltimore, and this is where not only the cannoli, but also the cookies are made. And everything that you buy from Vaccaro's Italian Pastry Shop emanates from this commissary. Let's take a quick look. Nick, what are these?
These are the macaroon cookies with sliced almonds on the outside. You'll see those in our refrigerated cases at our four locations.
I see chocolate.
Coconut. That's partially done. It'll be submerged in the other part with the completely chocolate when it's done. It'll be halfway done. Chocolate coconut. And that's the wedding cookie, the Italian wedding cookies. And that's Timmy over there. Timmy's grandmother worked with my dad for 40, or at least she was with us for over 45 years.
Timmy!
His grandma. And these are Amadetti, they're all almond dough cookies. And then some of the almond paste with the red cherries on them. These are the cannoli cookies. Our most popular ones. And these are the ricotta cookies that we just came up with about a year ago. They're doing quite well. Next we have ricotta. A little lemon ice on the outside. These three machines, all they do is make cannoli cream. That's all they're used for, cannoli cream. And this machine's making our gelato. That's our gelato maker right there. Still warm.
What's the temperature get to in here?
Well, we could bake it around 325 to 350 depending on the product. But the uniqueness of that is called a rack oven. That's a double rack oven. This whole rack, when it's full, will be put into the oven. And it bakes the rack and everything. You don't have to take one tray out at a time, as a typical oven does. So although we have a typical oven next to us, this is a more modern type oven. It's real efficient, real efficient oven. And this, of course, is the typical rotary oven. Well, not working now. And this is actually like a Ferris wheel. It'll just roll. We fit 32 pans in here at a time. And it takes about 10 minutes to load and unload. And the other oven I had just showed you, the rack, double rack, you do 60 trays in a matter of seconds, in and out. It takes a lot longer. It's old school right here.